Hello everyone, welcome you on my channel. How to do? Today I'm going to show you that how to write bold, italic or strike through comments. So before starting to this video, please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon for upcoming notification if you did not subscribe my channel. So let's start. First I want to show you that how to make bold, italic or strike through comments on your YouTube videos. So here you can see that this is a bold comment. So how to do this type of comments? So whenever we are writing something like channel and then comment this, it will just show up as a simple comment. So how to make these comments as italic, bold or strike through? So to make your comment as bold, you just need to use asterisk. This star type of symbol you need to use. You have to write in between these symbols without any space. So like so here you can see that there is no space between asterisk and W and L and asterisk, and just comment it. So you can see that now my comment is in bold. Now how to write in italic? For writing in italic, you have to use underscore without any space. So here you can see that now this see this comment and then this, you can surely compare with these that this is italic one. So how to write strike through comment? For strike through comment you have to use dash or hyphen, like minus like symbol you have to use. So here you can see that when we use minus type of symbol, then our comment is strike through comment. So that's it for this video guys. If you like this video, then please share this video with your friends and don't forget to subscribe my channel for this type of videos. Thank you guys, thank you so much.